स्टूडेंट टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व एक्सरसाइज 6.4 क्लास 10 जनरल मैथ्स क्वेश्चन नंबर 3. एज यू कैन सी इन द वीडियो एबीसी एंड डीबीसी आर टू ट्रायंगल्स ऑन द सेम बेस बीसी. इफ एडी इंटरसेक्ट बीसी एट ओ वी हैव टू शो दैट एरिया ऑफ ट्रायंगल एबीसी बाय एरिया ऑफ ट्रायंगल डीबीसी इक्वल टू एओ बाय डीओ. सो दिस वन वी हैव टू प्रूव नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 3. So let's have a look how to solve this one. The diagram is this one, as you can see in the video. Student, this is the diagram of question number 3 of exercise 6.4. I'm writing here now question number 3. Question number 3. Exercise 6.4 class 10 general maths. And the diagram is this one, as you can see in the video. Now look, student, the given part. Given part will be here. Now look, the given part. Triangle ABC and triangle, look, triangle ABC and triangle DBC are on the same base BC. AD intersect BC at the point O. So we'll write down here the given part. Triangle ABC and triangle DBC are on the same base BC. And AD intersect BC at the point O. AD intersect BC at the point O. To prove, the next line will be here. To prove, student, look here now. Area triangle ABC by area triangle DBC equal to AO by DO. We have to prove that one, AO by DO. Now look, construction part. We have drawn the AAL on BC and DM on BC. AL is the perpendicular and DM is also the perpendicular. So student, we'll write down here the construction part. Now look, before that, I would like to show you something. Student, this is the rough sketch which I have drawn for solving this problem, so that with the help of this, you know, sketch, we can solve this question very easily. So now I'm just going to write the construction part here. Look here now, construction. We draw AL perpendicular BC and DM perpendicular BC. Look here now, AL perpendicular BC and DM perpendicular BC. Now look, student, after that, the proof part. Look, student, this is a diagram. Now look, the proof part. First of all, student, triangle ALO, this triangle, and triangle DMO means this triangle. In these two triangle, angle ALO and triangle DMO, these two are 90 degree. First reason. Second one, angle AOL, this angle, and DOM, these two are vertically opposite angle. I repeat again, don't confuse, student. In triangle ALO, this triangle, and DMO, these two triangle, first one angle DMO and ALO, these two are 90 degree, and DOM AOL equal to vertical opposite angle. So we'll write down here proof. Now look, student, proof. First one, इन ट्रायंगल, इन ट्रायंगल ए एल ओ एंड एंड ट्रायंगल डी एम ओ, डी एम ओ. एज यू कैन सी इन द वीडियो द टू ट्रायंगल हियर. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल एंगल, एंगल ए एल ओ इक्वल टू एंगल डी एम ओ ईच 90 degree, ईच 90 degree बिकॉज ए एल इज परपेंडिकुलर ऑन बी सी एंड डी एम इज परपेंडिकुलर ऑन बी सी. नेक्स्ट वन स्टूडेंट, एंगल ए ओ एल इक्वल टू एंगल डी ओ एम. दिस इज वी कैन से दैट वर्टिकली अपोजिट एंगल, वर्टिकली अपोजिट, vertically opposite angle, O double P O dot, opposite angle, vertically opposite angle. So students, for the similarity of triangle, two reason is enough, and if it is congruence, we have to show the three different reason. So we can say that here, therefore, triangle A L O similar triangle D M O, and both are angles. So we'll write down here angle, angle criteria. Angle, angle criteria. Now look after that. If it is do so, so we can say that. Look in the diagram once. AL by DM and AO by DO in the diagram. So we'll write down here. AL by DM and AO by DO. So reason will be here that, reason is that sides of the two similar sides of the, or we can say that corresponding sides of two similar triangles, corresponding side of two similar triangles are proportional. So this is the reason for writing AL by DM equal to AO by DO. Now look student, here if I want to find out the area of triangle ABC, so obviously half into base into height, and here if I want to find out the area of triangle DBC, half into base into height. Now height is AL here and there is height is DM. Area of triangle we have to find out. So for the area of triangle, height and base is required. So in the diagram there was no height, that's why I draw the perpendicular. So now we get the height also. Now look after that. Now look here, area triangle ABC by area triangle DBC equal to half into, look here in the diagram, look into the diagram here, half into base, base is BC here and height is AL in triangle ABC, and here half into BC into DM, DM is the height here, DM. So student, half cancel and BC cancel, so remaining part would be here that AL by DM. So we can write down here that here area of triangle ABC by area of triangle DBC, this equal to AL by DM. If we take this one as our equation number one, will be easy for the next step. So AL by DM equal to AO by DO. So in place of last line, area triangle ABC by area triangle DBC, this equal to AL by DM equal to AO by DO from one, and this is our proof. So we'll write to the last line, hence proved.